Hi, I'm Rob, and I'm here on PMTVUK to introduce the new Nord Stage 4. So there are three models in the Stage 4 range. The one I've got in front of me is the 88-note hammer action key bed. There's a 73-note version, which has exactly the same action. And then there's the Stage 4 Compact, which has a 73-note semi-weighted waterfall-style key bed. All three models feature the premium triple sensor key beds within them to give you more dynamic control over your playing. There are now seven layers per program on the Stage 4. Two organ, two piano, and three synth. Each has their own fader with LED ladder strip and selection buttons so you can quickly flip to the layer you wish to edit. One of the new features on the Stage 4, which is consistent across all three models, is the fact that they now all come with physical drawbars, as well as the ladder strip. So this gives you the best of both worlds. It means if you're going through your presets, you can see the position that the drawbars were in when they were stored. Or if you switch to manual control, now the position of the drawbars will dictate how your organ is going to sound. The synth section is based on the Nord Wave 2 and features analog, FM, digital and wavetable synthesis. This is also where you would bring in your samples. Those samples themselves can also be enhanced by some of the other new features of the Stage 4, which include true vibrato, unison and even round robin. The arpeggiator section has also been taken from the Wave 2 and includes advanced features such as poly mode, gate mode and pattern mode, which is where you can create your own patterns to rhythmically control your arpeggiator. A huge new feature of the Stage 4, and part of the reason why Nord have switched to this layer-based system, is that now each layer can have its own set of dedicated effects. This gives you an incredible amount of flexibility when it comes to your sound design, and something that was never available on the previous models. A whole host of new effects have been included on the Stage 4. In the modulation section, you'll find pump and spin. In the delay section, you'll find flam and space delay. And in the reverb section, you'll find cathedral, booth, and spring reverbs. And all these effects also have a variation button, which will either change its character or provide you with an alternative version of that specific effect. In addition to the compressor that you'll find in the effects section, you now have a dynamic compressor within the piano section. And this has been specifically designed to give you a more transparent style of compression that will give you dynamic control over your piano sound without affecting its character. The new preset library buttons allow you to construct programs very quickly because you can select individual presets per section. The Stage 4 comes with loads of presets already, but you can create and customize your own presets and store them here for recall later on. So this has been just a brief overview of the Stage 4, Nord's new flagship keyboard. For more information on this product, please visit your nearest PMT store or click on the links below.